The new dispute stems from 7 new subpoenas issued by the House Intelligence Committee on Wednesday. 4 of them seeking testimony and documents from former National Security Advisor Michael Flynn and President Trump's private attorney Michael Cohen. They were approved by both parties for their Russia meddling probe. But the 3 others were issued unilaterally by Chairman Devin Nunes without Democratic approval. The Wall Street Journal says those subpoenas were issued to the FBI, CIA, and NSA for information about alleged unmasking by former Obama administration officials, seeking details about exactly what led to the unveiling of the names of Trump aides who were in contact with Russian officials and were caught up in surveillance of foreign officials. Former National Security Advisor Susan Rice, former UN Ambassador Samantha Power, and former CIA Director John Brennan, all named in the subpoenas. A senior aide claims Nunes was acting separately from the Russia investigation, and his aides stress Nunes never entirely recused himself, that he only temporarily stepped aside.
Can this investigation continue as U.S. chairman?
Why would it not?
In April, Nunes announced he was temporarily putting Congressman Mike Conway in charge of the Russia probe. Nunes faced a firestorm of criticism about how he handled classified materials when he obtained documents during a secret White House meeting without telling Democrats on his own committee.
I have seen intelligence reports that clearly show that the president-elect and his team were, I guess, at least monitored.
I don't agree with the chairman's characterization.
Last month, CNN learned that Nunes was still reviewing classified intelligence related to the Russia investigation, and that also in a private committee meeting, Republicans were stressing that Nunes still had subpoena power. But under House rules, the chairman is allowed to issue subpoenas, but only in consultation with the minority party in certain circumstances. That did not happen.